Former Vice President Mike Pence will be back in New Hampshire today to serve as the keynote speaker at the Hillsborough County Republican Committee's Lincoln-Reagan Dinner in Manchester. This visit could be an indicator about his plans for 2024. We'll have to wait and see on that one. According to dinner organizers, Pence will speak on the Biden administration's response to the southern border, the Middle East, and the pandemic.